This is the home that was once owned by Khalil Bin Laden. Of it was once owned by the brother of Osama bin Laden.
This historic home was built in 1928 by William Pratt, the chemist who helped invent Jell-O. According to previous owners, the property was also owned by Earl Tupper, the inventor of Tupperware, sometime in the early 1950s.
Looks like this used to be the kitchen area. Pizza box. It's an oven.
Khalil bin Laden, one of Osama bin Laden's 54 siblings, purchased the property for his wife as a wedding gift in December 1980 for $1.6 million. According to federal officials, Khalil bin Laden was not involved in the terrorist attacks and left the country for his safety as well as his family's. The property was later bought and sold a few more times and was once again abandoned.
Now we're going to head over to the living room area now. Door over here. It's very swampy. It's like, used to be a fireplace. This is very spacious here. Save that for last. I keep checking inside the house first. Looks like a stairway up there. Start with this one here. There's a closet. a small bathroom. Your bathroom here. Look at all these tiles. There's a toilet, and a bidet, with a jacuzzi, of course. Look at that view. This is incredible. Thank you. This used to be a barbecue of some sort. Back here. There's so much land out here. Spacious. It's like a really cool place.
See you next episode.